Good morning, guys. So today is Tuesday, August 26th. It's now 8:46. And we're off already. And so, had a little bit better sleep than yesterday. Had way more than 5 hours. And so, we are off now. And this is my favorite lately. This favorite breakfast is this croissant stuff. Chocolate croissant. And got a thing of my chai tea brewing. Got my dose of caffeine. So it should be a way more better day today. And today is the last day of the... I got 2 early shifts in a row. And then tomorrow I got a weird midday shift, which I'm okay with. Because that means I get to sleep in. Yay! What are they digging over there?
I don't know, unless they're expanding and there's another section going in there.
How much more houses can they fit in this radius here?
We still have a couple different sections to go yet.
The only thing I don't like about the new neighborhoods in Calgary is like they're so close, jam-packed together. Like, oh my gosh, it's like...
This is like phase 3 of like 6, Calgary.
Yeah. Alright, so I will... The tractor's working over there. See you guys later. I hope you guys are having a lovely Monday wherever you are. My gosh, I'm lost. I meant to say, I hope you guys have a lovely Tuesday wherever you are. I am so lost. Like, all of these days seems to be clumping together, and it's like the end of the month is coming already. And in Calgary, most of the school kids get back to school September 1st.
Part of them are already back
in school. Like, different school boards now have different school dates, but the rest of them would be all in school by September 1st. And that means the end of summer is coming soon. Okay. See you later. Here we have arrived again. And we actually have time. And I actually finished my tea, so it's another day of fun, and I will see you later. And I actually voted for the flavor of the chips already, and I actually tweeted and I texted them. And apparently, how would I know this? That I just typed in the flavor, and then they sent me back that I did it wrong, that I'm just supposed to enter their number, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and they gave me the list. It's like, how are we supposed to know the numbers on the bag, right, guys? So I voted for my flavor that I liked. And so if you haven't watched the chips video yet, you can go ahead to do that. It's uploaded already. And I will see you later. Bye, guys. Hi, guys. So, I'm off now. Well, I was off for a while. I was just hanging out at work for a bit. And so, it's a nice day out. And we are ready for making dinner soon. And I am so ready for tomorrow. Because I have a mid shift tomorrow. And I get to sleep in tomorrow. Yay! So, yes. I'm so tired right now. It's a nice day out. Alright, guys. Ooh, is that the... Oh, that's a reflection from the car. I thought it was some weird clouds there. Alright, guys. So, I'll see you later. So, we're home now. It's almost 6:30. And then, my mom's friend knows that I like to use this type of sauce. And it's, again, getting hard to find again. So, my mom... friend found this sauce and that she knows that I like it, and she got some for me. It's this Lee Kum Kee char siu sauce. Yum yum yum. The most amazing thing in the world. And if you guys haven't tried that, you should try it. Matthew, can you take that one, please?
What?
The beef out, please. And the other thing that was on sale is the roast beef. And so what my grocery store lets us to do is to buy the whole piece, this huge honking piece of roast beef. And it's, the $27. And so Matthew's gonna have the project of cutting it up. And I saved $19 just buying that. And so I'm gonna get Matthew to cut it up into like stewing beef chunks and roast beef, of course, because this winter's coming soon again. And then here's some salad for tonight. Going to make some shrimp salad wrap. And and here are some wraps for tonight. And I'll show you when dinner's ready. We are now testing out shrimp on the Miracle Grill mat for the first time. So I don't know how with this individual shrimp, I don't know how Matthew would be. Should he flip it or should he not? I wish you guys were here to tell us.
Well, I was going to flip it so that way it gets grilled on both sides.
Shrimpy shrimpies. Yumminess. I'll show you the finished wrap, of course, guys. Oh, got the salad in a bowl already. Oh, they got a snap pea in it. I didn't know that. Because they only usually have the snap peas in the Asian one. This is just the veggie lover, so interesting. Because Matthew doesn't like snap peas, so I'm just taking them out to shave it for my shelf. Any more? Wow, there's a lot of snap peas in here. Alright, so I'm gonna use this new, well, they took it out of the summer catalog already, but the new smoky bacon topper stuff is the first time trying it and mixing it in with some Caesar dressing. I smelled this stuff a little bit already. It smells amazing. So that is what the smoky bacon topper looks like. Yum yum. And then gonna add some croutons to it. Croutons, whatever you call it. So the salad should be ready soon. Shrimp is done beautifully. And there's not a burn mark in sight. Right, Matthew?
No.
And it smells amazing.
Because I did it on low. I wanted to make sure I didn't burn and overcook them. But they're not.
So Matthew will be making the wrap soon. This yummy goodness is being wrapped up. Yum, yum, yum. So it's going to be kind of like a warmish wrap, right, Matthew?
Just the meat. That's the only thing that's warm and everything else is
yum, good. Yum. So excited. So ready. So the quantities that we showed you, and it made exactly 3 nice wraps. Thank you, Matthew. And so we're going to call it in a day. And so it's been a normal day. Nothing too exciting again. And just ready to dig into these yummy shrimp wraps. All right, guys. So I'll see you in the next video. Thanks. Matthew's making noise again over there. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.